Here, the second piece of the sword. Magda now seeks the third.
I remember a glow streaking towards a fishing village.
The only fishing village near here is Wortham.
You're right, Leah. It must be on the edge of Tristram that will take you there.
I have some new items that I'm certain you will love.
I was thinking.
Don't hurt yourself.
What skill should I master?
Wortham, please. I will take you, but beware. Smoke rises from the village.
Destroying the town! Get out while you can!
By all that is holy, the town is burning! Death to those who defy the power!
My family's hiding in the chapel with the rest of the townsfolk. We must get to them.
Don't run off! You'll get yourself killed!
Fools! You cannot keep the sword from me!
This is bad.
My servants will burn this town to ashes!
I require more wrath. Not yet.
There's something coming.
These enemies defy all reason!
Patience.
People in the chapel need my help. I'm going on ahead.
You saved us.
I seek the hilt of a sword. It fell from the sky. Have you seen it?
We found it days ago. I wish we'd never brought it here. Come, I left Virgil to guard it. We will be glad to be rid of it.
I'm going back to Tristram to check on Uncle Deckard.
It's gone.
While you were on Hero's errand here, I captured all three sword pieces and your friends.
I should have known. I must get back to Cain's house.
It's your choice, Cain. Either use your Haradric arts to repair the sword, or your dear Leah dies a horrible death.
Oh, this pain, this destruction. What is the sword to you?
To me, nothing. To my master, Belial, everything. Your rage is overwhelming, girl. You win this round, but if the sword cannot be mine, I'll claim the one it's bound to. In the end, the blade shall be mine!
Uncle, you can't die!
Nothing can stop that now. But there is one last thing I must do. The sword must be made whole. Just as I suspected, the sword is of the high heavens. The stranger is an angel. Heed the journal. The truth lies within.
Uncle Deckard! If only I could control this power, I could have saved him.
I'm sorry, Leah. It is hard to see someone so close fall. I will go after Magda.
Magda, and her master Belial. The journal speaks of an angel falling from the heavens as the shadow rises from the abyss. The stranger is the key to all of this.
We must bring him the sword, so that he can fight at our side.
When my power erupted, I saw into Magda's mind for an instant. She's fled to the Highlands. You can reach them through the caves above Wortham. You have to know, she'll be waiting for you.
She won't have to wait long.
Should I trade?
The spider is one of the oldest and most adaptable creatures in the world. It also seems to have acquired an unfortunate susceptibility to magic. When exposed, the arachnids will increase dramatically in size and even cast spells. Due to this hazard, I recommend staying out of dark places whenever possible.
Queen sings to me. Her music echoes from beyond.
This does not bode well.
Final light be damned.
Atalak favors me! Evil lurks in many places. Demons, beasts, even the hearts of men.
used to be one of them. Ordinary, untouched, until her voice came to me. Then I knew how I must serve. I must kill the one who threatens my mistress and the dark power that created her. I have been chosen.
Elon, it is of the utmost importance that we secure my manor from the traitorous rabble in Tristram. The caves to the east are too close to my land. They must be blocked, completely obstructed. I believe the Archbishop Lazarus has magically bound some arachnids of late. They may serve us well.
I had a nightmare like this once. Go down easily.
Don't disturb the eggs.
Royal Guard, with great pain, I must admit that our king is no longer able to separate reason from madness. He orders the caverns to be filled with the Archbishop's monstrous creations and will hear nothing else. Perhaps the legendary ancients themselves once dwelled there, but now we must desecrate their ruins.
My mistress has accepted me. Come close and feel her loving embrace.
Rest easy, madam. You served your mistress.
Help me. It's horrible. She sucks the innards from her victims. Oh, no. No. It's too late. I hear her. The Spider Queen is coming.
Spider Queen?
Like this a moment longer, I'll go mad.
Rumor holds that Archbishop Lazarus loosed a silent terror in the caves near Leoric's manor before he died.
Thank you. Thank you. Can we please leave this horrible place? It was terrible being stuck in there like that. Thank the gods you came along. What are you doing out here?
I seek a man taken by the Coven.
The Coven? I saw them dragging someone into Leoric's manor house. Perhaps it was the man you seek. You might have a small bit of trouble reaching there, though. I'm not proud of this, but I stole the staff of a powerful Khazra shaman. The Khazra went mad and chased me to the caves. You can find the staff in my cart in the highlands. If you take it to the Khazra barricade, perhaps they will let you pass.
These lands once belonged to the Crown.
The Wither Moth is a curious phenomenon. It is tremendously large for an insect, and somehow its size allows it to expel a charging force when attacked. For this reason, few have survived to study it in great detail, including many notable academics. In fact, please do not inquire further upon this subject.
Thank you.
Long ago, five clans of the Umbaru tribe left the Taganze and ventured north. After their transformation into Khazra, only a few elders were still able to use magic, and they passed it down to their cleverest children. These are the Khazra shamans, and they rank among the most dangerous of their race.
These enemies defy all reason!
I have labored to master the dark arts. Now I finally reap the rewards. And Magda has acknowledged me. She promised me a special task that will bring endless glory to the Great One. I can hardly rest until she reveals it on the morrow.
Are you ever afraid in battle?
No. I feel fear before and after the battle.
Few could admit that so simply.
What skill should I master?
Yeah.
is low.
Let none touch me!
Not enough wrath.
My faith is rewarded.
Out of room.
They'd be drawn. We'll rip these brutes to shreds.
I require more wrath.
A worthy opponent.